Maraming salamat at mabuhay mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, and there are two new genre-bending films. So let's begin with the Santa Claus action flick, Fatman.
I don't know what I'm doing wrong.
What if Santa Claus works with the government? And what if he's being hunted by an assassin? That is the action thriller's spin on a Christmas tale as old as time.
I'd like you to kill Santa Claus.
Mel Gibson is Kris Kringle, a downtrodden man who feels that there are more naughty kids than nice ones. And one of those bad kids is out to get him.
You just lost a big son!
The film shines when Mrs. Claus, played radiantly by Marianne Jean-Baptiste, is on screen. Her scenes together with Gibson are so good, they feel like from a different movie altogether. Walton Goggins as the assassin even has a good backstory. But the filmmakers couldn't muster the tone. Is this an action thriller? A dark comedy? Neither. The result is a lumbering attempt to give us yet another Christmas movie. Violent and not that funny, Fatman is a skinny representation of a movie, and it should have been better. And for that, Fatman gets 2 out of 4 lumps of coal kisses. A film that knows how to balance the scares and the laughs is Freaky. This Friday the 13th release is
Freaky Friday the 13th. I was in.
And you will join the terrific Catherine Newton as Millie in this updated Freaky Friday with a slasher twist. Millie is a simple girl, while the fantastic Vince Vaughn is the bliss-filled butcher, the serial killer. But when he tries to stab Millie with an ancient knife,
I woke up in the killer's body.
From Christopher Landon, the guy who gave us the smart Happy Death Day movies, Freaky benefits from the chemistry between Vaughn and Newton.
There's a lot of good jumps, and there's a lot of funny stuff in the movie, too.
Freaky is violent, although the bloody scenes are cartoonish to make you laugh.
Freaky is freakingly funny and frightening.
Aw, thank you, Manny.
And for that, Freaky gets 3 out of 4 slasher kisses.
Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy. Freaky is my pick of the week.